Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, to St. Nicholas Chapel, King's Lynn. The Lavender Hill Mock Theatre Company's performance will begin shortly. Please make sure that all mobile phones are switched off or on silent for the duration of the performance. Please also make sure that your seats are in the upright position and you've had a wee-wee before you sat down. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy. For this performance, we have decided to concentrate on our repertoire of original songs, dance routines, and sketches, which, over the years, have become firm favourites with LHMTC members, past and present. Our first song, One Step at a Time, was first performed in our 2003 pantomime, Babes in the Wood, at the Town Hall in Stanton, when LHMTC were a fledgling group. The song has gone through several changes over the years, and this version is from 2017. Here I Am is one of only a handful of songs that were not written for a specific show. Composed in 2005, it fits neatly into any event and more often than not has been one of our go-to numbers for sanity.
Yeah.
From our popular Christmas show, Searching for Santa, the song, If You Wanna, was the chorus number which ended the first half of this show. Searching for Santa joins a very exclusive small list of shows which have been performed 3 times at 3 different venues, the others being Snow White and Babes in the Wood. Song Big Fish, Little Fish provides the music for one of LHMTC's favourite dance warm-up routines, and although performed for you now, if you feel the urge, then by all means, join in.
Just show your road, the boat. Okay, this is the last bit. You're gonna get your yo-yo, then you're gonna roll your the shelves, stack the shelves, stack the shelves. Cardboard box, stack the shelves, shopping trolley, stack the shelves, shopping trolley, stack the shelves, shopping trolley, cardboard box. Big fish, little fish, cardboard box, big fish, little fish, cardboard box, big fish, little fish, cardboard box. We're all baby bay.
In 2007, with a growing cast, LHMTC moved to the Prince's Theatre, Hunstanton. And our next song, Standing Proud, comes from our 2009 performance of Robin Hood, where we were also introduced to our patron, Warwick Davis, and his family. Robin Hood was performed again in 2014 at the Corn Exchange, King's Lynn, and this song never fails to bring back some good memories. In 2010, LHMTC entered the Hunstanton Festival of One-Act Plays for the third time in succession with their original production, Trouble at the Cherry Tree Inn, and, for the third time in succession, won the Shakespeare Cup for overall outstanding performance, as well as the award for Best Youth Actor. The next item is an original dance routine set to the music of The Candle Song, which comes from this award-winning performance, and the vocals are provided by Luan Key. In 2011, Lavender Hill Mock Theatre Company moved to the Corn Exchange, King's Lynn, having outgrown the Prince's Theatre because of an expanding cast. Our 2012 show, Dick Whittington, which was our first pantomime at the new venue, ended with the following song, Riding High, which remains popular to this day with our members.
Yeah.
Say Farewell to Sadness is adapted from a song taken from our 2016 Christmas show, A Christmas Cracker. Once again, performed at the Corn Exchange, King's Lynn.
Say farewell to sadness, think of a brighter day. Put aside your fears and tears, cause change is on the way. Say farewell to sadness, think of a brighter day. Put aside your fears and tears, cause change is on the way. Proof to me that you are strong, you know the difference. What is right and what is wrong, there'll be no recompense. Prove to me you can succeed, temptation's always there. Listen up to what is good, I have to know you again. Say farewell to sadness, think of a brighter day. Put aside your fears and tears, cause change is on the way. Say farewell to sadness, think of a brighter day. Put aside your fears and tears, cause change is on the way. This will be a test of life, a test we must endure. Good times come along with strife, but I have to be sure. Put aside your selfishness, do the thing that's right. Most men can relate to that, if you have a wife. Say farewell to sadness, think of a brighter day. Put aside your fears and tears, to change is on the way. Say farewell to sadness, think of a brighter day. Put aside your fears and tears, cause change is on the way. Be strong and keep your love when others might lose theirs. People can be easily led if they're unawares. My rules are meant to guide you and keep you in good stead. One day soon you'll come back, mirror in your head. Say farewell to sadness, think of a brighter day. Put aside your fears and tears, cause change is on the way. Say farewell to sadness, think of a brighter day. Put aside your fears and tears, cause change is on the way.
Our 2017 production of Babes in the Wood was updated to include a brand new collection of songs and dance routines, of which the following song, Life is But a Circle, is one.
Yeah.
Having had a break from producing review shows between 2013 to 2017, we devised a brand new Christmas review show for 2018 entitled A Christmas Story, which chronicled the lives of a family over a 40-year period, with songs and sketches in between. The following sketch, Marriage Guidance, is taken from this show.
And now we go live to join Mavis and Maud in their thoughts for the evening.
We should leave it that way, which could be said for more than her at number two.
No, no, give your husband enough rope. He'll skip.
No, I can only tell you this once, Rita, as I promise not to repeat it.
Did you need to hear it on the two? Because one of them isn't where they're going.
No. Don't know why she bothers. Can still tell us that.
Do you know what she said to me?
Only that her husband had run off with my best friend.
Flipping heck! Who was it? She's always moaning about him. I said if you're that fed up with him, then just leave him.
Really? What did she say?
She said she would if she could find a way of doing it without making him happy.
Yeah, well, now she's done it, probably join the Foreign Legion.
I told her, marriage is based on trust and understanding.
Trouble is, she didn't trust him and he didn't understand her.
Nah. Didn't surprise me in the least. She told me she thought you was having an affair.
No!
Yeah, when I asked her what made her suspicious, she said, her last child didn't resemble him in the least.
Well, what do you expect?
Mavis, is it possible for a man to make a fool of himself without knowing it?
Well, not if he has a wife. I mean, Martin wears the pants in our family, but I tell him which pair to wear.
My Bob's a man of raggeds. I haven't received one yet. Compared to what?
Oh, you know what I mean. Sid came home the other night and told me he'd been sacked. After 40 years of doing the same job, week after week, he'd been replaced by an electronic gadget about the size of a torch. Yeah, about that. And it can do everything he can do and do it better. And it never wears out.
Oh, Mavis, what did you say?
Nothing. I want to see where I could get one. Oh, we'll be all right. My motto is never let life get you down. When one door closes, another one slams in your face. Life is to be enjoyed. We never get out of it alive.
True that, Mavis. By the time we're well off enough to eat, drink and be merry, the doctor limits us to a glass of milk.
Don't talk to me about doctors. Do you know what he told me? He wants to change my pills. He says they're habit forming. I told him not to talk such rubbish. I've been taking them for years.
Is that new one? Do you know what he told me? I went to him feeling really run down and tired. Do you know what the solution he told me was? Whatever I was doing, stop it.
Hasn't got a clue.
Another
tea.
Don't mind
if I just. My line, you know that. Take my line.
And you can join us for more thoughts for the evening at the same time next week.
Was a very successful year for Lavender Hill Moth Theatre Company. The following song, I Want to Be Free, comes from our multi-award winning production of Jack and the Beanstalk, which not only won the NODA Best Pantomime for the West Norfolk region, but also the Councillors' Cup for outstanding contribution to inclusive theatre. Unfortunately, due to the pandemic, Jack and the Beanstalk was the last pantomime to be performed by LHMTC at the Corn Exchange. The soloist is Emily Butler. The following dance, One Way Ticket, is a recent addition to LHMTC's growing collection of movement and dance pieces. It was premiered at Norton Hill Light Railway back in August, and very quickly became a favourite with both the cast and the audience.
One way ticket, one way ticket, one way ticket.
Following the pandemic, LHMTC reconvened in November 2021, and in a short space of time, got together their Christmas performance of Faith, Hope and Love, which was performed to a small audience at their new rehearsal venue at Southwoodham Village Hall. The song, Hope is the Magic Word, was originally composed for our 2016 show, A Christmas Cracker, but has since been adopted as our current anthem. Now more than ever, perhaps, we all need hope in our lives, as the future still remains very much uncertain.
Thank you.
sing our final song, we would like to thank each and every one of you for coming here this afternoon and supporting us. Like most groups following the pandemic, we have had to start again from scratch, but we are slowly gaining momentum and building up our numbers. If you would like to know more about us, then please feel free to have a chat with us, perhaps take one of our leaflets, and also visit our website, www.lhmtc.co.uk, where you can also access our social media pages. And one final note, if you have enjoyed our presentation this afternoon, then we have indeed been Lavender Hill Mob Theatre Company. And if you haven't, then we've been someone else.